Vaishali from Fitness to Flash YouTube channel, and today I'm here to show you workout for ectomorph body type, and we are going to target our traps and back. Okay, so our first exercise is bent over row. Grab your dumbbells, stand straight, your feet shoulder width apart. Okay, chest out, roll your shoulder back like this, and then lean forward, pedal to ground like this, and then your arms and shoulders should be in one line, and look straight, pull your dumbbells back like this and out. Okay, keep your elbow closer to your body. So this is very good exercise for your latissimus dorsi. So we are working on our middle back. Our next exercise is one arm dumbbell row. So stand against the wall, okay, and step forward like this. Your both shoulders should be in one line, like you are not just doing like this. One shoulder in front and one back, okay? So it should be in one line, okay? And then again, pull the dumbbell towards your body and back like this, okay? And keep the elbow closer to your body. So this conventional deadlift. Okay, so we are working on our hamstring, glutes and erector spinning. Okay, so stand straight, hinge your body forward, push your hip back, bend your knees a little bit and parallel to the floor. I'm feeling the stretch here, and while going up I'm squeezing my glutes and all the way up. Erector spinning, okay? So our next exercise is dumbbell track. Stand straight, chest out, squeeze your shoulder blades, okay? And then lift, hold and release. Lift, hold and release. You are targeting your upper back. Our next exercise is twisting bend to opposite foot. So you need a dumbbell for this, only one dumbbell, and then twist and down. Okay, so you are working on your lower back and your hamstring. Breathe out when you feel contraction. Okay, and next exercise is Superman. Very good exercise for your back, to strengthen your back. Okay, so lie down on the floor against your stomach like this. Okay, and then lift your arms and legs at the same time and breathe out. And when you come down, do not touch the ground. Okay, so our next exercise is swimmers. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, we're gonna lift opposite arm and opposite leg. Okay, so So this was the back and trap workout for you guys. I hope you enjoy the exercises, and please do not forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any queries, please leave the comment below.